Wish you all. Today we are going to discuss about the combination of logics using multiplex. Before that, I will introduce myself. Myself, Angotu Saida, Assistant Professor in EC Department, KG Reddy College of Engineering Technology, Hyderabad. Last class, in my last video, we have been discussed about the multiplexer. Multiplexer means multiple input and single output. Especially in communication, we used to have where we need to raise the multiple of bytes, connecting bytes, and among the multiple of connecting bytes, we used to choose only one output. So such types of application, we are going to use the multiplexer. Means multiple input data, among the multiple input, we need to select only one output based on the selection lines. This has been discussed in the previous video. Now we are going to discuss furthermore in the exam point of view, implementation of combinational logic. Implementation of combinational logic using, very important, using multiplexer. Quite very important about this one. Frequently in examination point of view, University of J2H will used to ask based on this topic. Okay, so for this we will have some procedure to how to go for the implementation of combinational logic using the multiplexer. So for this, first of all, by giving the, we have some steps are here, steps to follow. The first step is, by seeing that usually the examiner used to ask, he will provide the Boolean expressions. By the Boolean expressions, we used to design the multiplexer. Okay, so for that, first we need to identify the Boolean expression with corresponding decimal number. Identify the decimal of SOP or POS for the given expression, for Boolean expression, you can call Boolean expression. Okay, the next step is assign this decimal number, to logic one and remaining numbers to be logic zero. Final point, variables are the, like A comma B comma C are the selection inputs, selection lines, we can call selection lines. Okay, let us take one example for this. Implementation of given expressions f of a comma b comma c is equal to sigma. This Boolean expression, or we can use to call the min terms expression, has given directly, has given the numbers. So implement this combination logic using the multiplexer. Okay, so my reflection to you all. For octal number system what is the selection line I'm repeating my refresh question here. Think quite once. What are the selection lines for octal number system? What are the selection lines for octal number system for multiplexer? Yeah, thank you. So here, the given is 6. So 6 can be have in octal number system. In octal number system, which can be a 3-bit binary. 3-bit binary can be implemented or can be designed in the octal number system. So it also has function f of a comma b comma c, means three variable. It has the three variable. So a comma c is three variable. And if you see the expression also, the expression in the given expression also has the maximum number is 6. So up to implement up to 7. Up to 7 you can use the octal number system. So it is the octal number system. So the question is for implement the expression using the multiplexer. So first of all, we have to see these steps to follow. First, identify the decimal number in SOP. Yes, so definitely has given small m means a sum of means it is the SOP form. It is SOP form. The given expression should be in SOP form. Has given the numbers for the expression also. So if you are given the expressions, for the given expression, we have to choose the numbers and then write the expressions. Okay. What next one is? Assign the given getting the decimal numbers to logic 1 and remaining numbers are logic 2. So what are the numbers are given? The numbers are given to 0 comma 2 comma 4 comma 6. So this 0 comma 2 comma 4 comma 6 are the logic 1 and remaining numbers are to logic 0 and this is what the second bit. And third bit is variables. What are variables are here? Variables a comma b comma c are the selection lines. Okay, these are the selection, remaining is the output. For C, here I am directly draw the circuit here. For it is the 8:1 mux. 8:1 mux. It is the 8:1 mux. So for reflection answer also, 8:1 has the three selection lines. It has the three selection lines, A, B, and C. It is what A, B, and C. These are the selection lines. And hope so we are having also 8 input 1 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 and 7. So what are those outputs are here? 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 and 7. This can be called as a 8:1 mux. How could I say in the given expressions the maximum number is 6 only. So maximum number is 6. What are the remaining numbers? Because it is a 3-bit binary. In the 3-bit binary, maximum number is 7. So it is a 8:1 mux. It can be a 8:1 mux. So 1 is the output. 1 is the output, which is the 8:1 mux. So here, as we discussed today, so selection lines are ABC, which are the input variables. Input variables, which are the input variables, are the selection lines, can be act as a selection lines. And we told the given decimal numbers 0 comma 2 comma 4 comma 6 0 comma 2 comma 4 comma 6 are the logic 1. What are those amma for logic 1? 6 4 2 and 1. These are the logic 1. Here I am writing here logic 1 for given decimal numbers, and the remaining numbers are connected to logic 0, will not be work. These are the logic 0. What are those? 1, missing numbers 1, 3, 5, and this 7. These are the based on these selection lines. If you select 0, 0, if you selection lines, if you select 0, 0, 0, then output falls 0. If based the selection line, then logic 1 only activated, then logic 0 is will not be activated. If you select 0, 1, 0, which is what? 2. 2 will be selected, and so on. These are about the implementation of combinational logic using the multiplexer. Okay, let's visit the next topic. It's called DMUX. Demultiplexer. We can call it simple DMUX. We used to call it a demultiplexer or DMUX. So here DMUX is nothing but inverse operation of the multiplexer. So what is multiplexer? Multiplexer means multiple of input, single output. This single output has been selected by the selection lines. So coming to DMUX, DMUX will be there at the receiver section. Okay. So DMUX will be have single input and multiple of output. Reverse operation of the multiplexer. It has the single input and multiple of output. So DMUX has what? DMUX has single one input, and it has multiple of output called as the DMUX. That means we used to have the formula here, 1 is to 2 power m output. 1 is to 2 power m output. Where, what is m here? M is nothing but what amma? Selection line. M is the selection line. Let us take for 1 is to 8. 1 is to 8 DMUX. For let us take example 1. Example 1 is to 8 DMUX. 1 is to 8 DMUX. For 1 is to 8 DMUX, 1 is the input. 1 is what amma? 1 is the input and 8 is the output. So among the 8 output, what is selection lines? We can write here simple 1 is to 2 power 3. So this 3 can be a selection line. 3 can be what amma? Selection line. Okay. So my simple question to you guys, all of you, reflection question for. So similarly for 1 is to 16 MUX. Reflection for you guys all, think once. 1 is to 16 MUX, what is the selection line? For 1 is to 16 MUX, what is the selection line? Yeah. For 1 is to 16 MUX, selection line is equal to 4. That means, like we can write 1 is to 2 power 4, which is 16 only, called as 4 is the selection line. So let us be discuss about the 1 is to 8 MUX. So for 1 is to 8 MUX, the diagram will be have like 1 input, 8 output. So why not? Let us take why not? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So why not? 1 output, Y1, Y2, Y3, Y4, Y5, Y6, and Y7. These all are the output. And only 1 is the input. Okay, that means single input to 8 outputs has been distributed by the single input, 8 output has been distributed. Okay, so for this let us check selection lines are A, B and C, S0, S1, S2 are the selection lines. Could be also have the one enable bit E, also have the enable bit E. Let us see the operation for this. Single input, eight output. Okay, so let's see enable bit E and selection lines S2, S1, S0. By these selection lines, we will select the output one among this input. Okay, so if you select enable bit is 0, irrespective of the input, like selection lines, output goes to 0. What are outputs are? Outputs are Y7, Y6, Y5, Y4, Y3, Y2, Y1, and Y0. These are the outputs. So these are the inputs, and here we can have the output lines. Okay. If the enable bit is 0, whatever selection lines, output goes to 0 because enable bit is the 0. Okay. If enable bit is 1, means the MUX is enabled. Once MUX is enabled, based on the selection line, if I select 000, output will be selected Y0. So remaining all are 00000. Here is data in. What data given? Data input. Data in. What data you are given here, input, one data, will be get outputted among these 7 output, among these 8 outputs, this one will be selected by these selection lines. Again, enable bit is 1. If I select a 001, then Y70, Y60, Y50, Y40, Y30, Y20, then Y1 will be get output here, D in, and this could be also 0. Okay. Similarly, if I go next bit also enable 0010, output are 0000. Here will be get D in, we get this to 00. Again, next one is enable to 1 0 1 1 0 0 0 0, D in 0 0 0. Okay, next 1 1 0 0 0 0 0, Y4, this D in 0 0 0 0. Similarly, enable bit is 1 1 0 1 0 0, D in 0 0 0 0 0. Next last one, 1 1 1 0 0, will have D in 0 0 0 0 0 0. Last one is 7 1 1 1 1, means here we get D in. 7th is D in. Remaining all are 0 0 0 0 0. Okay, this is what we call the DMUX, single input multiple of output. This multiple of, out of this multiple of output, based on this selection lines, we used to select only one output when this enable bit is enable. Here this point only. If enable bit is 0, irrespective of the input, whatever the input, output goes to 0 only. When enable bit is 1 only, then only output will be occurs. If I select enable bit is 101, if I select input bit is, if I select enable and if I select input bit is 011, when you select 011, then what is mean number? Means 3 it is. So output by 3 will be get. Output by 3 will be selected. Remaining all are 0 only. Out of 8 outputs, 3 will be. If I select 101 means 5. 101 means 5. If I select a selection line 101, then Y5 will be selected. This Y5 will be selected. If I selected 6 selection line, Y6 will be selected. What is Y6? Y6 means input data. What input data we have given, that will occur to the at Y6 bit. Okay, so So these are about the DMUX. Will be also have same thing, 1:16, 1:32, okay, 1:8, 1:2, 1:4, and so on. All these are the multiplexer, MUX and DMUX. So that's all about the today class. Thank you so much for all.